Yeah, that was a tough one. I remember being on the field at the Super Bowl. It was a tough time for me to just soak it in and know that I won't be able to be a part of it because of something that I didn't have control over, an infection in my foot. So it was an emotional day for me, having to sit back and watch, you know, that moment that every little kid dreams about, being there on that stage. And I just wanted, with everything in me, to go out there and play and play for my guys, play for my brothers, and especially watching us lose that, it just makes you sit back and think, like, what could I have done to help if I was out there? There's a bunch of ifs, ands, and buts in that situation, but you try not to think about it. You just got to keep moving, keep getting better, and get ready to get back on that stage.
What stood out from you from those first 2 days that you were there? Anybody, anything
in
particular? Yeah,
Trent Taylor. I forgot how good he was. His sudden view like this, and he's got one of the greatest slot wide receivers in the history of the NFL, to even further nuance that and coach that up in Wes Welker. So Trent Taylor is just, and your ability, he can win right away.
Yeah.
Well, oddly enough, Andrew, one thing they're trying to do is turn back the clock to a little more than a year ago when slot receiver Trent Taylor was the talk of training camp, to the point where I was being told by players and coaches, this guy's going to make the Pro Bowl this year. And then he injured his foot, and 5 foot surgeries later, Trent Taylor is back and lighting it up again in camp. Richard Sherman, who does not always dole out compliments to wide receivers, told me he looks fantastic. A coach told me he's been awesome. So can Trent Taylor stay healthy and under the tutelage of wide receivers coach Wes Welker, can he fulfill the promise that he showed a year ago when people were predicting big, big things?
First aid pads. Get a little filthy today.
Yeah, I got one thing for you today. It's going down, man.
Hey, what's you think right here? Old bro, now we young, flex star. In a foreign, switching lanes, you can't catch up. You a 10, but you switch up cause I'm next star. I got link and some 40 in my right car. Chains and act like I ain't all this. Get in money.
Pressure coming. Picked up, giving Garoppolo time to find Taylor. First down, 49ers to the 36.
KK, why we always geeking, leaking. Yeah, my foes, Leo, body leaking. I be roll running every season. And I just kind of guess my nigga freezing.
Hoyer, end zone touchdown to Taylor. And wide open is Taylor. And an end zone exception to the 15.
Here it is, fourth down from the one. And the pass is going to be in there for the touchdown to Trent Taylor.
Had me floating. I was broke, now I'm eating stomach, feeling bloated. I've been telling you how to flex, yawn, rolling, how to flip. I was broke, now a young, flex star. In a foreign, switching lanes, you can't catch up. You a 10, but you switch up cause I'm next star. I got link, it's on 40 in my right car.
Pressure comes late, and it's caught for the touchdown in the back of the end zone by Trent Taylor. Garoppolo in trouble, trying to wiggle out of it. It's caught by Taylor.
Taylor's
going to drag it out to the left. Now fires in the end zone. It's caught for a touchdown. There's the sidearm swing. Touchdown, 49ers to Trent Taylor.
450 Avenue, twinkle little next to do. Need a bigger revenue, so I stay tryna settle you. It's always testing me, so I stay with the 32. You can't roll with bros and me, cause we gon' bash at 22. You know, I said you know, yeah.
Trent Taylor, 8th in the NFL in third down reception.
You know I'm with a crew, yeah. Circle small, so it's just 2 times 2, yeah. I was broke, now a young, flex star.
Garoppolo looking left, feels the heat, steps up, now rolling right, and completes it to Taylor for a first down.
It's on 40 in my right.
They pick up the first down. It's Taylor. Trent Taylor